Let's begin the last campaign with the planning phase. So at first, I turn this to campaign. Then I look at the card, if I want to discard any. Maybe, but it doesn't really matter because I'm not going to pick up any events anymore. But block avoid battle, maybe hold, defending in non-winter battle, yes. Defending in battle, yeah, I'm going to keep them. There's a famine here, and Ballistari for Hendrich, and Luchniki, and here the crossbowman, I keep everything, and there's the ambush that I'm not going to use either, and I keep these two, Archbishopric and Black Sea Trade, so yeah, it's not useful anymore. Yeah, I'm going to discard everything. So I'm going to put this back here, like this. I discard, 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 even if it doesn't matter at that point. So that's the plan. No one is going to be lured now of each other. For the Teutonic side, it's going to be Knud, Knud, Hermann, Hermann, Knud. Because Knud is going to tax his place to stay even longer. At that point, he's sure to stay later than everyone else, so he's sure to win. And just in case they need to sally or go out or anything, Hendrich, Hermann, the marshal, is going to play. But the true reason is because they are 5 command cards in Rasputitsa, and Knud only has a maximum of 3, so I have to fill up these two. So, and Knud at last again, just in case he needs to go out, which I strongly doubt, and there is no other way anyway. And for the Russian side, so at first, Vladislav is going to march here by waterway. And then ravage here to get the provender and loot, very important. He's not going to be able to pay himself with it, but that will be useful to feed himself when he's going to storm or sally or build siege work. And then it's going to be Domash, siege work, siege work, siege work, and storm. At that point, I'm supposed to have 4 siege work here, so I don't think I have enough to feed everyone until then, because every time I will be building siege work, I need to feed everybody. But they are going to have to feed too. And at that point, I guess Hendrich is going to have to disband, so there is only going to be Hermann in the stronghold. So I might, the Russian might actually be winning here. I'm going to see how it goes. And yeah, so I can't wait to see the results of that. So let's start.